I am very happy to see you here. I hope you and family are keeping safe. May I request you for a subscription? That will be a great gesture. The lechwe, red lechwe or southern lechwe, is an antelope found in wetlands of South Central Africa. It is native to Botswana, Zambia, southeastern Democratic Republic of the Congo, northeastern Namibia, and eastern Angola, especially in the Okavango Delta, Kafue Flats, and the Bangwulu Swamps. They are golden brown with white bellies. Males are darker in color, but general hue varies depending on subspecies. The long, spiral-structured horns are vaguely lyre-shaped. They are found only in males. The hind legs are somewhat longer in proportion than in other antelopes, to ease long-distance running in marshy soil. Lechwe are found in marshy areas where they are an important herbivore of aquatic plants. They use the knee-deep water as protection from predators. Their legs are covered in a water-repellent substance, which allows them to run quite fast in knee-deep water. Lechwe are diurnal. They gather in herds, which can include many thousands of individuals. Herds are usually all of one sex, but during mating season they mix. Lechwe mates during rain seasons of November to February. They have a gestation period of 7 to 8 months, so a majority of calves are born from July to September. Although rare, hybrids between lechwe and waterbuck have been observed. I just hope you liked this video, and I will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and keep smiling.